Hello everybody, welcome to my channel A Folly Fat Dandelions. My name is Mildred Lee and I have a little fruit snack, healthy one, pieces of watermelon because I went outside and I ran out of fruit. Well, not actually. I still have pear and bananas, but my boys want to eat something that is not always chosen by me because I always tend to grab, when I do groceries, pears and bananas. That's my go-to. But now it's so hot since, not this Sunday, but the Sunday before. Since then, it's so hot outside. So now I have to buy regularly watermelon. So today I went outside and it was so hot. And you know, I don't watch television anymore. And I think the last time was the Lego Masters in the Dutch version, the Netherlands. And I think the totally last day was when I went to my parents' house and we saw the drag Dutch show, was that. So what am I going to present you? Because it's A Folly Fat Dandelions, it's mostly about toys. So today I'm going to talk about, yes indeed, Lego City this time. 5 years and up, and it's set number 60249. And I didn't buy at the official Lego website's online store from the Netherlands because I didn't think that they were sold there. I knew I was going to Lego hunting and I didn't know what kind of sets there were available, so I saw this one and I thought, great, I would add to my car collection. I'm being silly now. Look, my car collection. So as you know, I own two cars. This one was so cheap, €8. This one was also dirt cheap, €10. So I'm just doing some kind of clickbait here. Weer means in Dutch again. I'm sorry, suddenly it's not gone. So I thought to myself, let's do a car again, but not to own. But I find it so funny because there's a little story. During COVID time, I've never seen this anymore on the street. I haven't seen this kind of car prior. I could find one occasionally, this street sweeping car. I went on Google and they call it street sweeping machine, but I don't see it as a machine, I see it as a car. So as you can see, I bought it when I was Lego hunting. I bought it for €7.99. It's €8. So. I have the stickers. So I thought to myself, what kind of things do you get here besides this car sweeping, street sweeping car? Oh, and now I'm confused too. So, oh wait, the sides are very boring except one side. It's where it says one. It's a minifigure. When you see the picture, it's the same minifigure of that size. So what do you get? I can see there's a broom and a shovel and a waste bin, you know, the aluminium one, but I think it's hard to clean the insides because of the maggots and flies and decay of meat, fruit and vegetables. I think they thought about these waste bins, making it from plastic, the plastic bins. And I see this garbage man worker. Why am I trying so hard? He's throwing away a banana. I mean, a banana peel, I believe, not a banana. That would be very wasteful. I think that's it. So that's the front, the side, and I'll show you the back. Whoa. Who is so humorous to put a banana on the street? That's, I call it an anomaly. It reminds me of when I was small and I saw these black and white movies of Charlie Chaplin, and he always had these slapstick moments when he walks on the street and then slips because of the banana peel. That reminds me of that. So that looks so nice. I think it's quite accurate, you know, quite. Well, let's start. I've talk so much. It's almost like 6 minutes in. So let's see where it's best to open. And I'm gonna, a pen, I'll stick onto. I don't wanna do X-Acto knife. Let's try a fruit. No, well, it's actually a steak knife, but I really use it for fruit. So be careful when you use these. So let's see, let's unbox it. A big bag, it says no number, it has the QR code on the other side. Yeah. A small baggie. Oh, I love that so much when the booklet is not bent or folded. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, great. I love that. So I'm gonna put it like this. In the corner. Let's see. I've told you, I think yesterday, that I've noticed that I'm not so hungry. I'm diabetic and I'm supposed to eat 5 times a day, small portions. But I've noticed I'm not that hungry, and that's not okay, you know. That's not good at all. But let's see, I'm gonna eat a slice of, I don't want the pits. Oopsie. Annoying pit. Okay. Cheers to your health. I'm gonna eat another one. And then I will continue building the bricks. Because it was cold. Now it's a bit lukewarm. I'm very greedy. I eat almost to the edge. And we use these peels, these watermelon peels, when you have acne and you want to clean your face with it, then we use it to rub your face in it. Or if you're hot and your face is hot, this is so refreshing when you also do it on your face, rubbing it, and it gives you a refreshed face. But I'm not gonna do that now. Let's see. Wipe my fingers with a piece of kitchen towel. So I'm gonna grab the long plate. Wait, I forgot there's a minifigure. I have to do that first. So I have the body. Oh wait, can you see the body? Do I need to? I think I need to. Wait, I'm gonna push you with the stand. I think I need to have the ring light on and the better. I know it's horrific. There's complete beautiful weather outside. Look how beautiful the sun is shining, and I have the worst lighting inside. And then I need to put on my desk light and my ring light. So, whatever. I have legs. I've printed a back. The back side of the minifigure. How beautiful that is. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the details. So beautiful. And then the front. That's the front. So that's a uniform. I don't know if a real garbage man wears this uniform. I don't know. Oh, this face. He has only one face. Mostly, they have two sides, but this one has only one face. Printed face, I mean. Where is his head? Oh, he has no hair. Yes. Like this. Make him a bit young. Okay. Like that. Make him stand. There's a garbage bin. Oh, wait. I need to show it to you. Can you see it? Well, this is my first time I have a garbage bin. A garbage can. Yay. Except there's no lid. Where's the banana? Oh, why don't they give me two bananas, just one? So greedy. Or am I the greedy one? Like that. Okay, let's start. So I need this one. Oh, what's that? Why is it glued onto? Ew, there's some kind of stickiness. Well, it was a little bit on this side only. I don't know why it was. Why was it like that? I didn't touch the watermelon with the bricks, so I don't understand it. Never mind, let's continue. I have to put this here. The holes towards this side. You see? Oh, it's the same front and back. It doesn't matter which side I do. Okay. That's page 5. And then I need to put this down and grab the other pieces. Oh, I need two of these. Okay, two of these. One of this hinge thing. And two of these, what? Red pieces? I believe I need two of these red, clear, transparent pieces. So then I have to put all of them together. Wait, oh, I dropped it. Like that. And then put this one on top. Oops, come on. I can do it. I think, yes. And then put this one on top. And then, so. Okay, that's done. Then I need two of these. Looks like this. I don't know how to call these, because I've never seen pieces like this. I need another one. Do I need another one? Yes, I need another one. Where is that? I don't see it here. Oh, this. Okay, there it is. And light tan snot brick, I think. I think it's called snot brick, but I'm not sure. It's just a plate with a stud that is open. So, and I have now attach all these pieces. Oh wait, put your little. Okay, let's continue. It's not part or included in the set, but I have a brick separator here in case I make a mistake. I can take it out instead of prying with my nails, because you can damage the corners with your nails, and I don't want to do that. Well, I need one piece of these, four pieces, one by one bricks, and two of these, I think special ones. It has a cross in there. Can you see? It's a 1x2 brick with two open studs on top, and sideways it has that cross. So now, let's see. I need to put the pieces in. Let's see. Oh, yes. I need to do the same on the other side. I don't know if I did it on frame, but I'm not going back and watch that because I cannot go back and watch it. If I did it in frame, doesn't matter. Wait, go back. Did I? You see, I forgot something. Luckily, I did watch it like this. Then I go with this one. And don't understand it. What? I don't understand it. It says I need to put it on there, but let's see. I need to put this on top, but it can't be put on top because if I put this like this, this will slide off. I will show you. You see, there's nothing to be attached. So now I think I need to take it off in order to put this in here. But that's impossible. How is that impossible? Because it cannot be done in the middle. Can it be done? No, it's not possible to be done in the middle. I don't understand. Does it? It's not centered. I don't understand it. Why is it so not? I don't understand. So I did. Then I put the red one on top. But if I put the red one on top, I cannot attach the green base, little mini base plate on top. I cannot do that. So I don't understand what's going on. How can I attach? Because I only have one of this. Oh, this is so annoying. Why is it not? I don't understand. I did this. I did that. And then.